Jonathan, isn't he lovely? He's lovely looking.
Damn, it's hot.
Yeah. Damn, you're hot. I just don't understand how everyone's so cool talking to Jonathan.
Chrissy. What's up?
Sorry. Because to me, he's like a massive celebrity. God, he's good looking.
You literally won't stop speaking about it. It's not your type.
I just appreciate a good-looking man. So I still think of him as the Rooster in Underbelly character. And then he says my name and I'm like... I definitely didn't need help getting down yesterday. I just wanted him to manoeuvre me.
Did he carry you down?
Pretty much. Yeah. It was sensational.
3, 2, 1. Yeah. That's it! Chrissy, yes. And Geordie, yes. Win reward!
We did it, mate!
Chrissy, Geordie. Congratulations. Are you okay?
Yeah, I was just making sure I got this spot.
Okay, good.
So JLP told us that we'd won and then we get to have a KFC feast. I also maybe asked JLP if he was allowed to come and he said no. I would have just been happy for him, me and Geordie to go off to lunch.
Oh, the neckline on the man.
He smelt like figs and cheese and sea salt garlic crackers. I got too close. He must think I'm like,
wild. Anyway, husband knows he's a hall pass. It's no biggie. I'm fine.